close.
Hold on.
Close
on.
Okay, Lindy.
Yeah.
What was your reaction when I asked you to talk for this book?
Well, I had to consider a few things, and that was that, one, I didn't want to be in a position to dob anyone in, and two, what were the repercussions for me in terms of my career to be talking about, you know, drugs that I'd used when I was younger.
Mm.
And so they were the two thoughts that went in my mind, and I asked you and you about the dobbing in, and you said that was not an expectation, so that cleared that one.
Mm.
And the third one I had to spend some time thinking about, and I thought that the very fact that I had spent so many years lately straight and, you know, becoming respectable in the eyes of mainstream society, that, that it would be quite all right to talk about drug use when I was younger.
Mm. So why did you say yes?
I said yes because I think it's important that there's an honest conversation about drugs.
Mm. And finally, are you glad that we had an honest conversation about drugs?
Oh yeah, I'm really glad we had an honest conversation about drugs because there are so many layers and layers of issues associated with that sort of conversation, and we only really began to unravel a few of them. Mm. And it's important to keep on having all the discussions around the issues.
Mm. Cool.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.